Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode. Today, we have a very special guest artist, Zenzar.
What's up? White Little Trace, aka Zenzar. How you doing? I'm from Croatia. But yeah, no, I'm glad to be here. Thank you for having me.
You're also from Insomniac. Shout out to Insomniac.
Shout out to Insomniac.
Yeah, I think you're the third or fourth artist I've gone from Insomniac. But
yeah. Raised, Cupid, Dead Tomorrow, liked it. I saw his IG, I looked at his stuff, liked it, hit him up, and I saw he was in a collective. So originally I wasn't even trying to join Insomniac, funny enough. I was trying to join his collective. So I didn't even knew about Insomniac like that. And he was like, well, I have a friend that would add you to their collective, you know. You can ask them. AK ZB, shout out to ZB, my boy. ZB messages me. He's like, yo, show me your music. He listens through it. He likes it. And boom, I'm in Insomniac. So basically, when I joined Insomniac, Carter wanted... No, I wanted to make something with you. Did you ask me to hop on a beat? I don't know which one it was.
I think I was just bored that day. And we were like, hey, you want to make a song right now?
Yeah, you wanted to make a song with me. And I hopped on Discord. And we were looking through beats. And I heard the Will Smith thing. I was like, oh, I need to hop on this. We didn't even make it. That was like a 20-minute session. This was like a week ago. I dropped a song called Nosebleed, and I don't know, it was an emo trap, like, Lil Tracy song, I ain't gonna cap. Yeah, I sound like, I did the most basic, like, emo trap song, like, literally, I ain't gonna cap. Like, the mixing was crazy, but, like, it was generic, in my opinion. I think Nosebleed was pretty generic. As a song, you know? Because I usually, like, when I look at my music, I look either, like, I look at three things, like, lyrics, and, like, uniqueness, and, like, my flow, you know what I mean? I don't really... And it was pretty generic, but it did, like, 600 plays in 5 days. Like, that, when I woke up to that, like, because the second day of the song being released, it had 50 plays, but it woke up 200.
How is it over there with music?
How am I going to explain? Tasteless. That's the best. I'll say that. Okay, let me be more descriptive, I guess. The thing is, music here, like, for me, this is why I want to move out. This made me. I'm gonna talk about why. Like, this is gonna all make sense, right? What I'm about to say. So I want to move out probably to Ireland or somewhere like that, just because I literally here. If I only live in the city, which I don't want to live here, like honestly, like it's horrible living here. Like over like winter and stuff, it is so boring here. There's nothing to do. There is some good Croatian music. Don't get me wrong. Like drill Croatian music goes crazy. Like, I ain't gonna lie. Like, that goes nuts. Honestly, I like every genre. Even country. Funny to it. Yeah, I like country music sometimes. Like, I don't mind bumping Billy Ray Cyrus sometimes in my whip. Like, you know, why not, right? Yeah. But then when it, like, why not? Keep in mind, like, making music here is very hard. Like, locally is very hard. That's why, like, it is so hard making music here. Because it's like, I have the equipment and everything. I can make music. But promoting it here would be impossible for me. Literally impossible. So that's why I'm trying to move out and trying to, like, move on from here.
What's your kind of inspirations for artists you listen to? Anything like that?
Okay, this is going to be the weirdest mix ever. But I'm going to be honest. Lil Tracy, Juice WRLD, Nirvana, Red Hot Chili Peppers, and Pink Floyd. But yeah, then later on, I got into Lil Peep, Lil Tracy. Then my sound started to develop, you know. And now we're here. Like, if you ever come to, like, a European country or, like, Japan or anywhere that, bro, go to KFC. Trust me, it is worth. And we have Burger King. And we have Burger King. But KFC, McDonald's, and, like, Domino's and... did I say Domino's? But pizza, whatever, smacks. Like, actually smacks.
Yeah. But anyways... thank you for participating in this interview. It was a good conversation we had.